KIIT, the first private deemed to be university in Eastern India, established in the year 1997 by the eminent social worker and educationalist Professor Achyut Samanta. KIIT is a unique among its per institute, having 28 schools co-located on one contiguous campus, and all of them possess exceptional of excellence. In comparable ranking of KIIT consists of NAC aggregation with A grade, NIRF rank as per 2018 was 20th, just following after IITs and NITs. More than 2,500 academic and research staff, many leaders in the field of international exposure and reputation, stimulating the students in the current trend of education. KIIT is having new advanced labs and upgraded all the existing labs of each department to meet the world current standard. KIIT also has a Center for Advanced Research with super built area of 1 lakh square meter. Top 15 CMMI level 5 companies like Deloitte, TCS, Infosys, CTS, IBM requires software engineers from KIIT every year. Even core branches students get placed in Bajaj Auto, Reliance, L&T, etc. companies every year. In 2021-22 session, 353 companies recruited 2,700 students from our campus. The university offers placement assurance with an average salary package of 6 to 7 lakhs per annum. 39 lakhs is the highest offer salary package. KIIT conducts an entrance exam called KIIT for admission into various undergraduate and postgraduate programs. Candidate need to visit the official website to apply for the examination and need to choose their nearest examination center. The students who are interested to study in KIIT can contact with us to know the more updated fee structure.